Hello children, how are you all? I hope you are doing well at home. So welcome back to my class. As we were discussing sixth lesson, the mango tree textbook bits. So let us continue page number 71, vocabulary bit. Look at these pictures. LOOK, look, ATHTHES, these, PICTURES, pictures. Complete the sentences with the correct movement words from the box. Here, the help box has been given to you. So, choose the correct word. First, the rabbits dash around the garden. G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. So, answer is hopped. H-O-P-P-E-D, hopped. Second, Leela dash her arms after waking up. W-A-K-I-N-G, U-P, up, waking up. Stretched, S-T-R-E-T-C-H-E-D, stretched. Third, Tia dash round and round on the stage. Answer is danced, D-A-N-C-E-D, danced. Fourth, many bees dash around the hive, H-I-V-E, hive, this is called hive. So answer is S-W-A-R-M-E-D, swarmed. Next, fifth, Manoj dash over the wall to fetch the ball. Nothing but answer is jumped, J-U-M-P-E-D, jumped. Sixth, the baby dash on the floor. Answer is crawled, C-R-A-W-L-E-D, crawled. The baby crawled on the floor. Okay, now tell or show each other how jump is different from hop. Yes, jump is different and hop is different. Who will hop here? Rabbit will hop. Okay. Skip is different from jump and hop. Skipping, do you know children? Yes. So it is different from jump and hop. Okay. Now let us see the next bit, listening part. Listen to these greetings, write the correct reply to these greetings. Then practice asking and answering the greetings with your friend. First one, dash, I am Sarah. Hi, Mita, I am Sarah. H-I, hi, M-I-T, Mita, hi, Mita. Okay, second, I dash and you? Question mark. So, I am fine. Comma, thank you. A M M F I N E, fine. T H A N K, thank. Y O U U, thank you. Next, third, dash students. Good afternoon, students, or good morning, students. G double O D, good. A F T E R N double O N, noon, good afternoon. Okay, now let us see the punctuation bit. You can eat many mangoes in pickles, chutneys and jams. So we use comma to separate items in a list. So this is the symbol of comma. Okay children, now we use and to separate the last two items. We do not use comma before and. So when we write and, we should not use and. Okay, before and there should not be comma. So we grow cabbages, comma onions, comma potatoes and carrots. So after potatoes we are not keeping comma. Okay children, we have to keep and. So we are ending with the word carrots in our garden, full stop. Now you have to place commas in the correct places in these sentences. First one, Usha likes to play with Smita, comma Sana, comma Rita and Jane, full stop. Second, there are 5 cows, comma 3 ducks, comma 1 goat and 2 sheep, full stop. No, here it is not full stop. 2 sheep on the farm, it is continuing. Okay, next, third one, Karan has 2 pencils, comma 1 eraser, comma 1 sharpener and 2 rulers. And 2 rulers. So after rulers you have to full stop. Okay, next, fourth one, Nina spent the day eating, comma, reading, comma, dancing and playing full stop. Fifth, it is very cold in Delhi in November, comma, December, comma, January and February, full stop. Sixth, mother bought apples, comma, oranges, comma, bananas, comma, guavas, comma, mangoes and a coconut. Okay, now this is the picture talk. Look at this picture and answer these questions and tell your teacher the answers. First one, how many people can you see? 1, 2, 3. Yes, 3 people. THREE. Second, what animals can you see? Yes, deer and 2 squirrels. DEER, deer and 2 squirrels. SQUIRRELS, squirrels. Okay, third, how many colorful mushrooms can you see? 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What place have these people come to visit? Yes, a forest. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. Fifth, what do you think the little boy is thinking? Yes, whether the deer is scared of them or not. S-C-A-R-E-D, scared. Next, sixth one. Where do you want to go to an adventure? Beach. B-E-A-C-H, beach. Okay, well, now let us move to the last bit, writing part. Imagine that you visited Hazaribagh on a school picnic. Write a letter to your grandparents telling them about what you learned about the place. So complete this letter in your own words. You have to write your name. If it is girl, girl name. If it is boy, boy name. Then address, any address where you have located. Then date is September, 17 September 2019. Okay, so you can keep today's date, on which date I have explained you, okay? So, my dear dash, any name. How are you? I hope you are enjoying the holidays. Our school took us on a school picnic yesterday. They took us to dash, Hazaribagh, H-A-Z-A-R-I-B-A-G-H, Hazaribagh. Our teacher, Miss Yadav, said that the place once had a garden, G-A-R-D-E-N, garden of 1,000 trees. We went to a mango grove, M-A-N-G-O, mango, G-R-O-V-E, grove, mango grove. The chowkidar was guarding the place, C-H-O-W-K-I-D-A-R, chowkidar. He was a very nice man. Miss Yadav told us not to pick, P-I-C-K, pick mangoes from the grove. The place was so lovely. There were so many trees. We all played in the garden till it was time for lunch. We were given boxes of food. We sat under the trees and ate it. We heard parrots, P-A-R-R-O-T-S, parrots, calling loudly. Amreen even saw an owl, O-W-L, owl, peering from a hole in the trunk. The guard also tried to scare, S-C-A-R-E, scare the birds away, but it was hard and he soon gave up. I had a lovely time at the school picnic. Lots of love, Shiba. So what the name you have written, in the same name you have to write here, children, okay? So well, that's all for today. I have completed the textbook part, page number 74. Okay, so sixth lesson we have completed. So please write it down neatly and carefully. So till that time, take care. Bye-bye.